Hi, drummers and drum fans. Bazybeats coming to you from Tampa Bay on video. Thanks to all of you that have come by and viewed the videos, and especially to those who have subscribed to the channel. Today, I'm going to explore left-hand independency on the alternate percussion pads on the left side of the kit. It's interesting with electronics because you can put any drum or any cymbal or any sound, for that matter, anywhere you want on the kit. You can assign any specific sound that the drum kit has to offer on any specific pad. So you can do things that you couldn't normally do with an acoustic kit, such as put a bass drum on the upper left-hand side over your hi-hat, or another ride cymbal. I used to play in a blues band, and I love to play ride cymbals on both sides of the kit. The only problem is trying to find two ride cymbals that match in sound tonation and quality exactly. It's impossible. Today, though, I can do it by assigning the exact same note to one of my two alternate percussion pads as the note that I have on the ride cymbal itself, and I get exact matching ride cymbals. So let's take a look at bass drum and ride cymbal from the left side of the kit. Okay, first I have the alternate percussion pad on the very left-hand side tuned as a bass drum, and it sounds exactly like the bass drum that I have on the floor. There's two ways you can get that with the electronic kit. You can either tune both of your patches identically, or you can use a splitter, a quarter inch splitter, into the back of your input for the bass drum, and then run wires from both your bass drum and your pad into that splitter and get an identical sound. Doing it the way I'm doing it is a little bit tougher because the old TD-8 pads that I'm using along with the TD-12 that I'm using on the foot are two different style triggers, and they have a different sensitivity. So to get the sensitivity right, I had to play with them a little bit. Jacking them both in with a quarter inch splitter is a lot easier to do, but it's kind of cumbersome as far as the wiring goes. But at any rate, this is what you can do with an additional bass drum. Notice they're the same. So you actually can get a full double bass. I do have a double bass slave, and I can do it with my feet as well. But I find that with my left hand, I can do it a lot more fluidly and fluently than trying to do some of these more intricate double bass beats with my feet. Now, I have been doing this since Simmons first came out with their SDS-8 kit. I had an acoustic snare, and I was playing my snare pad up here as a bass drum. I would have it matching the sound. A lot easier on those older kits because there was only one sound and one sensitivity setting. But let me show you a couple of beats that you can do if you have a bass drum up here on the left. I do a lot of left-hand independency augmentations, kind of syncopations and what have you with it. Here's just a straight out beat. Another thing I can do is kind of swing it up a little bit with my left hand, something I found impossible to do with my feet if I was trying to use both my feet, plus keeping the hi-hat opening and closing at the same time. It's almost impossible to get this beat that I'm about to do without using a left-handed bass. Okay, now we'll look at some ride cymbal techniques. I've got my pad up here tuned to the bell sound that I have on the ride cymbal. This way I can play some back and forth between my hands. It's kind of looks flashy on stage a little bit. Okay, now let's take a look at everything mixed in together. Little ride cymbal, little bass drum, little hi-hat, little everything. So what I've done here today is just kind of give you an idea of stuff that can be done with the left-handed independency with the extra bass or ride. I'd love to see if some of you have electronic kits out there. I'd like to see you, try some stuff with the left hand, some different sounds, some new stuff. Show me what you can come up with. Send me a comment, a video comment. Love to see it. Till next time, you guys have a great one.